ran two tries, player of the match, champion. Not been a bad fight, have you?
No, not at all. But credit to all the girls. We brought in as one, played as one, and put 100% effort throughout the whole 80 minutes. So couldn't be more proud of everyone within the team.
You say the whole 80 minutes, and that's been proven in the last 2 weeks. Obviously, you were 14-0 down to Saints here last week and won. 8-0 down to Castleford. You just seem to be knowing nerves in the inside. You just know you just have to keep going.
No, well, we all trust everyone in the inside and outside of us, and we bought in as a team, and it just shows that you just got to keep the determination to know that you're going to come back from those ones that you get down, but you can't let it stop you, and you just got to keep fighting for the whole game, because anything can happen.
The men had a reputation for years of being able to win the grand finals from fifth or fourth or whatever. You finished third this year, you had the tough semi-final, you've come here again today. This league side just knows how to win big games.
Just shows how much we all put in as a team throughout the whole season, and it just shows how much that we do want to win, and we do want to put the work in for everyone within the team so we can be on out on top at the end of it.
Tell me a bit about your captain, Courtney Hill. She also won the one this year last week. She just seems to be a master out there on the field.
She's an absolute legend within the team. She knows how to pull everyone up when we're behind. She keeps everyone calm, and she's a true legend of the game.
And your coach, Adam Cuthbertson, obviously he's going away with England in a few weeks, but what a job he's done over the past couple of years.
Oh, he's a credit to him. He keeps everyone motivated within, and this training session throughout the whole build-up of this just shows, and he puts so much trust in ourselves as a team, collectively, that we can go out and put these games in.
How big a celebration will it be tonight? When will it end?
I'm not sure. We'll have to wait and see.